What's going on, guys? Eclipse has it here today, and today I am with my niece. Actually, you actually saw her in one of my videos. I'm leaving one. She saw it already. Guys, I will be giving her pop tag right now. Ready? Oh, right there. You guys can follow her right there, or it will be in the description below. But for today's video, we are doing the baby food challenge. Now, there has been a little bit of videos out there that we've seen, so we're trying to mix it up a little. So it's technically like the same, but right here we got a little plate full of little papers, and we have the loser with less wins have to try the most horrible kind of
baby food.
That one's really bad.
And we honestly don't know what anything is, because my stepmom and my grandma are the ones that put the duct tape, put the numbers, wrote it down on a piece of paper too. So we're like,
well, okay.
He went there the day that they bought it, but it was like a week ago, So they do not remember anything.
All right, guys, so what we're going to do today, like I said, is the baby food challenge. This is my niece. Why don't we get started?
Okay.
Who goes first?
You.
Rock, paper, scissors?
You.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Fine. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
No, sorry.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
2,000 years later.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Nice.
You go first.
So, no, I get blindfolded, and then you go.
No,
I don't have.
You take one of the pieces of paper. Oh. We're not doing the blindfold. Wait.
Okay. I got four.
Yeah, four or one?
Four. Okay.
Oh, we're using baby spoons. He's using Dora.
Wait, shouldn't I give this to you, or I
no,
tried?
You tried, because you put the number.
I don't put it, but okay.
Blah, blah, blah.
I feel like I should have gone first. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Oh my god, okay.
Swear we drop it here.
This is good, actually.
I'm gonna go with... Probably, it tastes kind of like apples in it.
Kind
it has apples
of,
in it.
I say it's like apple banana. With something else, because that does not taste like a regular apple banana.
Apple and pear.
Apple banana.
All right.
Okay. Number four is apple banana. Should we write it down?
Should we take it off, see?
Sure.
Alright.
Oh, it's just bananas!
Okay, well,
okay.
We both don't get a point there.
We get half a point, because we both guessed half of it. Well, actually, we get the whole point, because we said banana.
I didn't say banana.
Well, then I get a point, because
no.
I said banana.
We get half a point.
Okay.
Oh.
Works for me. Alright. No, I go now. Who'd you go first? No, I don't trust the small ones. Small ones are always like the worst.
That's what she said!
Oh my god. Number one. No.
Oh.
What's that five?
Why is that a five?
Why'd they give us five? They probably meant three, but I'm just gonna take three.
Yeah, it's three.
Okay, it's three. Alright. I don't trust this!
Yeah. Alright, that's three.
Okay. I have sweaty hands. Get out to me. Come on. Oh, that.
Oh my god.
I already know. Go to me.
Oh my god, that's gonna be bad.
I already know what that is. I already know. I don't wanna eat it. No.
He has to go.
Okay. I swear if I throw up on this, I'm gonna get so mad.
Right. You're out of the camera.
This is. It's like chunky, kind of. That's not good. No. Ooh, no. Okay, that's a no. I know what it is. I know what it is. I need like napkin. Okay, run it. Okay. Oh, I like popped my ears. Now my ears hurt. I already know what that is. I know what that is. I know what that is. Oh,
what do you think it is?
I think it's carrots. It's carrots. It's carrots.
It tastes like. It does taste like carrots. And it also tastes like. No. How do we do it? It kind of. It has like a little mix of carrots and.
I go with carrots.
Sweet potatoes.
You probably got that. You probably got that. Why?
It tastes like sweet potatoes. Alright. Let's close this. You said carrots? I said
carrots
with sweet potatoes. Whoa.
Wait. I know how to fix this.
That's what they're doing.
Yeah, that's what I was going to do.
Sweet potatoes. I guess it's
carrots.
Mixed.
Let's ask
vegetables.
Grandma.
Mom. Yeah, mixed vegetables, see?
Okay.
So none of us get that point. Okay. So...
You just said that number three wasn't bad. Girl, you must be crazy.
Alright, let's see what it is. Number two.
Oh my god. Oh my god, it's green. Take first bite. You heard that pop? Pop. I think I know what it is. Oh. I know what it is.
I don't even want to try it.
I'll go first then. Oh,
blah, blah, blah.
I'm taking like a little bit. I know what it is.
What is
bad
it?
Aftertaste. Bad aftertaste.
Oh, this one's really bad.
Bad aftertaste. You taste that aftertaste though? Or do you still have it in your mouth? Because the aftertaste is horrible.
Okay, what do you think it is?
I think it's like peas and like...
It's peas.
It's like peas and something else.
It tastes like peas. Okay, let's see.
It's peas and something else.
Don't break on me.
Yeah, go slow. It's peas.
It's peas. Yeah.
It's green peas. No, it's green beans. Same thing.
Alright, well... We know what the last one is.
Yep. Okay, this one actually kind of looks good though. This one it
Let's
looks like
the other
one. Let's
hope it is good. So we both get a point on that.
I got this. I got this. Hold on. I got this. No, I don't. Ooh,
oh,
I kind of did. It's good. Yes.
I'm gonna take a full spoon of this.
It's good at first, and then it goes to like a nasty, like kind of. Nasty.
That's pears,
it's
pears and apples.
It's pear. Yeah, I was gonna say pears and apples.
So it's either pears, or it's pears and apples. Right, that's enough. Do you want to do another round after this?
Yeah. It's pears. It's just pears.
It's just
pears.
See, pears are pears and apples. Okay.
Well, I'm going with, since I have half a point more,
you lost. Well, the first one didn't really count because we both, you said apples and bananas.
Yeah, but I still got that one. I would have gotten like the full point though, because.
Should we both try the last one?
No.
I mean, it's fully covered.
We're so like confused now. Because
oh my god, it's like chunky.
Yeah.
No.
Hold on.
I feel like I know what that is. I used to do the baby food challenge with my cousins and everything. I feel like I know what that is. I know
smell
what
like,
it is.
Smell like turkey. Smell like a turkey.
I know what it is.
Oh. It's like little chunks in there. You want to try it?
No.
Come on, follow views.
We better get at least 12 to 15 views. At least 12 to 15.
Oh my god, I'm tearing up.
I already know what it is, but the smell, it's like turkey. It's freaking
right,
turkey.
Go. I did more than that.
Turkey. I'm happy I took a little bit.
Okay, what is really on this? What is really on this mysterious?
It's turkey.
Turkey and turkey gravy.
No wonder. No wonder.
Okay, okay, you know what? We need another banana spoon.
Yep.
Okay. Well, that's
it.
Okay. My god, it's all over my finger. Okay. Now what are we gonna do with this baby spoon? Skylar!
Skylar!
Skylar is actually my niece, guys. You've seen her in some of my videos.
The I'm leaving one too, the little one.
Yeah.
3 year old.
So let's just see if she
Skylar!
Okay, well she's not coming.
Well, I guess we can have a little fun with that.
What was the worst one out of 5? Does it even have a number?
It had a number. Let's see. 5, 4, 2, 3, that's 1.
Okay.
That's the pear one.
Okay, these two are the good ones. Which
out of all
are the
of those,
3? The mixed vegetables,
I'm gonna be honest,
the beans, or the turkey and gravy?
I gotta be honest, I think all of them are horrible.
Guys, just look at this. This little turkey.
Wouldn't you think that would taste so good?
Look at that. Oh, I don't
you
know.
Would think that would taste so good. And the smell is actually pretty good. But, boy.
Guys, this one came out perfect, right?
Well, no, kind of.
Okay. But, green beans. And the other one was mixed vegetables. No.
I hate carrots, I hate green beans, and the turkey was just horrible. So I'm gonna go with turkey.
The turkey one was horrible? The
turkey was horrible.
You gotta have to say.
You gotta say the turkey too, because these two we could take it, but that one, I was like.
I couldn't handle this one, actually. It's either 5 or 3. 2 was actually not that bad.
I hate all of those 3, so I don't care.
I'm just gonna go with 5.
Turkey was horrible. We should have done more though.
Okay.
We should have had like the 6.
Now, which one is your favorite one?
The banana.
Banana?
The banana.
You don't like the.
I don't really like pears that much.
You don't like anything, right?
I'm picky. All we really eat is either Chinese food, Mexican food, or rice and chicken.
Alright,
we both gotta take a spoonful of both of them and eat it at once.
What are you doing?
The good ones.
No, I know what to do. You said banana's your favorite one? Then right. Chug this whole thing.
Okay.
Wait, 3? Yeah. Guys, she's gonna win. Look how much I have, and look how much she has. Alright.
I'm horrible at chugging,
ready?
Though.
3, 2, 1, go. Mm. I still have some. Kids, don't try this at home.
Don't, please. It's horrible. I'm dying here.
Alright, I'm done. Proof? I'm done. I'd be here. Now, we gotta chuck number 5.
Well then, have fun.
It's the gravy part that messes the whole. Okay, I'm not chugging this. As much as I want to do that, nope. You still not done?
I'm just trying to take off all the rest.
Yeah. Come. Okay, that's enough. All right.
I knew you were gonna do that. That's why I wanted to stay over there.
That's about it, right? Well, that's the end of the video.
Yep.
But after all, what is this? Oh, this is 1 and 4. 1 and 4 is
no,
the best one.
1 is peach.
This is 4. This is 1. Exactly. Matcha.
No.
Matcha.
No.
Matcha.
No.
All right. So 1 and 4 is the best ones that we've had.
3 and 2 is horrible. 5 is just.
Guys, I'm gonna try to convince my mom to try number 5. Let's see.
No. Don't even convince her. Like, just put it on this spoon or your spoon and make her eat it.
I don't want to kill my mother.
I don't want to kill my mother.
Come here.
Close it, baby.
Wait, come on.
We're so evil.
Guys, I'm not trying to give her bananas, but I'm giving her the cream. Yeah. Can you try the banana one? Try it. Come.
Scully, try it. Want to try bananas? Want to try bananas?
Mom, come.
You don't
want to
try the bananas?
Look,
no, it's
banana.
It's banana. Yeah.
Okay, look, you try it. Try it.
You.
Come on.
Go to Stella.
Yummy. Pruébalo.
Why is Siri talking by herself?
No, yeah.
Oh my god. Okay. Well, that is the end of the video. Ya terminamos. Alright. She's still over there eating the banana one. But this came to the last bit of the video. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Comment down below if you want to see more videos of me and her.
Challenges. Comment down more challenges, please. This was fun.
We might do like a little board game review to see who can win, and there is going to be a consequence after that.
Oh, we should do the consequence. You have to eat 1 spoonful of the turkey.
Well, we'll see what else we got. But like I said, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Let's try to hit. Why do you have 20? 20 likes. We have been accomplishing.
Hey, Grandma!
We have been completing previous like goals, which is amazing, guys. Subscribe down below if you haven't already, so you guys can be notified when I upload a video. But,
subscribing isn't being notified. You have to hit the post notification.
Well, if you subscribe, then you can do that.
Yeah.
So much.
Still. But still.
But. Thank you guys for watching. Like the video. If you guys want a notification, if you guys want a notification shout out yourselves, just click the notification bell right next to the subscribe button. All right, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.